have rock and
roll? That's a tough question. I take responsibility by, even when I know that I'm not going to be at school, I will get all my stuff together and make sure that I do it while I'm not there or that night or something. And if I'm not there and I don't get my work, then I come to lunch detention and I finish it.
Why?
Because I want good grades. I really want good grades. I have all A's. And I get mad when I have like a 98 because it could just be a 100, but that's just my personality.